A Day to Remember. The Florida rock band has returned with news of its new album, You're Welcome, set to release on March 5th, 2021. You're Welcome actually marks the platinum-selling band's debut album for Fueled by Ramen. The vocalist, Jerry McKinnon, said this on the forthcoming album. It's finally here, almost. To all of our fans around the world, we want to say thank you. You've waited patiently, and we can't wait for you to hear this. There's a lot of detail in everything we do, from the mixes to the artwork, because it all tells a story. We made sure each element was perfect. Every line happens for a reason. We took what we envision modern music to be, and made a hybrid of who we are, who we were, and who we want to be. It took a lot of maneuvering to get it just right, but we feel like we did. We're here now, and we're very happy to present you. You are welcome. In conjunction with sharing the news of the upcoming album, the band has also shared a new single, Brick Wall, which can be streamed on all platforms now. As always, guys, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more great rock and metal news videos.